game and covering the game. I appreciate everybody being here tonight to visit with us. First of all, I'm just so proud of these kids, of the whole organization, because they persevere. And, you know, we've been talking about perseverance that this whole program, this whole community, the whole university has been through. And I think this team exemplifies that. They're gritty, they're hard-nosed, they never stop believing in themselves, they never stop believing in Penn State, they never stop believing in each other. So really, really proud of them. Winning minimizes issues, losing magnifies issues. The issues are still there. We have to get better. But the most important part is we're able to come on the road in a hostile environment and stick together. Thought the defense played extremely well from top to bottom. I thought the special teams did their job. I mean, their number one was a real concern for us coming into the game. We were able to minimize him with our kick locations and things like that. Obviously, he can't have a blocked punt. But for the most part, I thought we played pretty well on teams. And then on offense, it was not pretty. It was not pretty. We still got to get the running game going. We got to consistently be able to protect. But once again, guys just found ways to make plays when they need it. You look at the time. We have a huge play. We hit the crossing route. We got a holding penalty. It comes back. We got a huge play. We hit Jesse James to win the game. It comes back. And a lot of teams would just crumble there, where they'd start pointing fingers and complaining, and they don't. They just keep believing in one another. So great team win. You know, 5 interceptions on defense. Defense allowed only 3 first downs in the second half and only 95 total yards. Deshaun and Gino over 100 yards for the second time in 3 games, 2 guys in the same game. Offense in the second half had 13 first downs and 271 yards.